Good morning and welcome to Build 2019. It's fantastic to see you all in Seattle. And when I think about the world today, as computing is getting embedded in the world, that's the opportunity in front of us. I want to talk about four distinct platform opportunities. We're building out Azure as the world's computer. And all this is leading to amazing momentum in Azure. The world's brands are building on Azure. 95% of the Fortune 500 already use Azure. And it's great to see, from retail to healthcare to manufacturing to automotive. Now, I want to bring us home to another iconic brand that's right out of Seattle, Starbucks.
Starbucks recently previewed at its annual shareholders meeting a new digital transparency feature for customers. With this feature, I can use my phone to scan a code on this bag of coffee. We can see where the coffee beans were grown, Starbucks support efforts for farmers in those regions, when and where the beans were roasted, tasting notes, and more.
You know, we in the tech industry have always been inspired by coffee for our brands. But I want to move to this next platform area, which is Dynamics 365 and Power Platform. There's tremendous amount of traction for Dynamics today. There's 90% of the Fortune 500 are using Dynamics or Power Platform. And Adobe is incorporating Power BI and the rest of Power Platform as part of their SaaS application. So it shows the combination of techniques being used by ISVs to incorporate business process automation as part of their applications. Now, switching to Microsoft 365, Microsoft 365 is the world's productivity cloud across work and life. The main thing about Microsoft 365 is it's about starting by putting people at the center and then thinking about all of their activities across applications, across devices. So as things move to things like Office 365, what happens is a very rich database gets created. A database that is about people, their relationships with other people, their artifacts, whether it's their schedules, documents, projects, all of that is available as a first-class database structure for you. Cortana is another example of that, where we are really building out Cortana as a conversational interface for Microsoft 365 by really reasoning on top of the graph data. You gotta remember, today, most of the conversations that we have are still very brittle. They're truly not multi-turn. If this is the first innings of what is conversational canvases, what's going to come next?
And push back my one-on-one with Anjali to tomorrow.
All right, I've booked your meeting. And here are a couple of options to meet with Anjali Bhatt tomorrow.
Is there anything later in the day?
We're very excited to continue to push towards this future with Cortana and Bot Framework, true multi-turn, multi-domain, multi-agent world. And it's fantastic to see the entirety of the stack come to life. Just to sort of quickly recap, you have Azure and all of the rich runtime services, including the new mixed reality services in Azure. So the ability for a developer to take the full stack, whatever layer that makes sense for you, that's the type of application development that we envision going forward. Now, this last platform has got, you know, real special place inside of Microsoft. It's gaming. This is a program that Bill wrote one night. You know, it's up on GitHub. I don't know what the pull request status is. I'm sure it'll improve after today. For us, gaming has always been very important, and we are very committed to creating a tremendous opportunity going forward with gaming. And it starts with the same metaphor that we used for a Microsoft 365. That is by putting the gamer at the center. What that means is even for the game developer, we want to put the game developer at the center and bring the entirety of the Microsoft game stack so that developers can build amazing games. These platforms are rich canvases for you in this era of the cloud and the edge to enable you to turn the dreams that you all have into reality. I can't wait to see the magic you build, but first I want to leave you with a sneak peek to some magic our team is creating right outside this convention center. Thank you all very, very much. Have a fantastic build.
Thank you.